do those same things for NXT.
What about a tornado DDT?
Dan Kaney Ray fulfill all of
cover,
the
cover, cover. Do we have a new champion? And Rose kicks out.
Responsibilities of a champ here in NXT. That's the question.
Boom! Kaney Ray has been swinging for Mandy Rose
for
weeks.
That almost like a baseball bat to the jaw of Mandy Rose.
Kaylee Ray to the top rope, looking down, and Rose wisely getting out of harm's way. But look, you talk about likes, you talk about retweets.
Uh-oh.
They're not for everyone, as Kaylee Ray risking it all to take out and silence Mandy Rose. Kaylee Ray can taste the gold, and that's what the NXT universe loves about Kaylee Ray. You talk about obligations as a champion. As into the cover, Kaylee Ray to become champion. Rose kicks out. Obligations of a champion are to defend the title. Kaylee Ray loves the pure competition.
Listen,
of NXT.
I will take nothing away from Kaylee Ray's ability. You're right, she does love pure competition. I don't doubt her abilities at all. I'm a huge admirer of Kaylee Ray. I've known her for years. But I'm simply answering your questions from the perspective of Mandy Rose when it comes to aesthetics.
Ooh. Nasty landing for the challenger here tonight, and right back on top goes Mandy Rose. But hey, you talk about who provoked who? Kaylee Ray asked for a championship match. Asked quite nicely, might I add, as we go back to just a few moments ago. Mandy Rose turning things around.
You're right. Initially, Kaylee Ray did indeed ask nicely, but look what happened when she didn't get what she wanted. The mask slipped, didn't it? She threw a tantrum, insulted and humiliated the champ, threw spaghetti all over Mandy Rose, and bullied her way into
off the spinebuster into the cover to retain. Challenger kicks out.
Bullied her way into a championship opportunity, Vic Joseph. Ill-deserved, in my opinion.
Right now, our backstage correspondent Mackenzie Mitchell standing by with an update on what happened before the break.
Hey guys, clearly emotions running high just 1 week away from Vengeance Day. Toxic Attraction and Indian Persia have been escorted out of the building. Vic Wade, back to you guys in the arena.
Thank you very much, Mackenzie. And it looks like Mandy Rose's shoulders are down and a kick out.
Escorted out not a moment too soon.
Is going to have the odds against her here. And Kaylee Ray right now is going right back into another cover. Nice counter by Rose. Shoulders down to the challenger. Challenger shifts momentum. Champion shoulders down. And look at the strength of Mandy Rose, who's trying to counter into a backslide. Kaylee Ray trying to block. Couldn't do it. Shoulders down. Title on the line. Challenger kicks out yet again.
When are we going to put some respect on the name of Mandy Rose? She is as tough as they come.
Well, I want to talk to you about what you just said about Mandy Rose's mindset. You talk about aggressiveness as Rose back into the cover, another hook of the leg, and another kick out by the challenger. Rose, let's remind you, had to go recruit Gigi and Jane. Let's not forget how Rose won the title. It hasn't been all blue ribbons and smiles.
First of all, let's talk about the underrated strength of Mandy Rose. How impressive was that right there? But first, Gigi and JC, you want to talk about ancient history, don't you? Why don't we talk? This crowd, they're going crazy. Why don't we talk about more recent happenings, like how Mandy Rose defeated not one, but two top superstars in her last title defense at New Year's Eve. We take another look at this poor powerhouse style of Mandy Rose. She can truly do it all. Listen, Mandy Rose did herself an NXT proud by fulfilling all duties as champ while simultaneously shining a spotlight on the glorious brand of NXT.
We talk about the NXT universe on fire tonight. This is our main event here live on Sci-Fi for the NXT Women's Championship. Champion Mandy Rose gets taken out by the challenger, Kaylee Ray, and Kaylee Ray reminding the world that she dominated a continent while Rose was kissing Otis and falling at WrestleMania.
Rose and Otis, these are just cheap shots, ancient cheap shots. This is all in the past. Since Mandy Rose arrived here and turned into Mandy Rose 2.0, things have changed. Kaylee Ray did dominate the continent. You're absolutely right on that. But Mandy Rose dominates the entire globe.
After tonight, maybe next week at Vengeance Day, there may be no gold around the waist of Toxic Attraction. As Kaylee Ray, moonsault connects. Do we have a new champion? Into the cover. Rose just got that left shoulder up again. Going right back in is Kaylee Ray, and another kick out and quickly transitioning into a submission. Can Kaylee Ray grasp her hands? Is Mandy Rose going the champion fading.
Such a nice transition there from Kaylee Ray. That spells out exactly why she is so dangerous in the ring. What a technician.
Shoulders down, and Kaylee Ray having to relinquish the hold.
Mandy Rose with some technical skills of her own, getting out of the submission.
Looking for the KR bomb. Can it connect? Rose counters. Center of the ring to retain in another near fall. What a main event.
Scouted by Mandy Rose, doing her homework week in, week out.
Look at the eyes of Rose.
This is where she's rolling through to plan C, plan D if needed.
Rose certainly has gotten under the skin of the locker room, maybe now more than ever. And Rose trying to hoist up Kaylee Ray. The challenger blocks. Challenger planting the champion center of the ring. Rose looks up. Not gonna like the view. Oh, counter! Shoulders are down. Again, another near fall for the champion. Challenger continues to bring her best foot forward, and that super kick might have put the lights out in a kick out again.
Cat-like reflexes.
Unreal.
Both ladies in this matchup. Kaylee Ray now building that head of steam, looking to capture the gold for the first time. Her name, of course, synonymous with gold in NXT UK. Tuck on and beat all comers over there.
Kaylee Ray didn't get all of the super kicks. She certainly thought she had enough to put Rose away, but now Kaylee Ray climbing to the top. Can Kaylee Ray, who's that? Wait a minute,
SGT.
They weren't supposed to be here.
It's nothing less than Kaylee Ray to first.
Come on, Rose with the running knee. Rose into the cover. Rose retains her goal. Standing ovation after that toxic attraction wasn't supposed to be here.
Well, my suspicion Ray set the entire thing up. The attack earlier, and now this is paying off.
Whoa! Let's go. Jane with a bat in hand. Oh, I mean, you can't even agree with this, Parrot. Do this, Mandy. And Io Shirai.
What the hell's it got to do with her?
Shirai. Whoa, swing and a miss from Rose. Io Shirai. One woman equalizer. Shirai coming to the ring on a mission. Boom.
Shirai will fight anybody.
Shirai showing up, and not a moment too soon. Shirai,
the universe on their feet,
taking out Toxic Attraction. Oh, and Kaylee Ray now, helping out Shirai. Kaylee Ray had to be happy with the sight of Io Shirai. Not happy with the results of tonight. Well, what a night it has been. Not the result Kaylee Ray was looking for, but how about what's going to take place? Huge championship matches. Dusty Rhodes Cup final for the men. It's all taking place at NXT Vengeance Day live next Tuesday right here on Sci-Fi.
Let's go.